You guys, he's laughing at me. He's laughing. It's not funny. You guys, don't let him beat me like that. Oh my God. You guys, he's up 10,000 points. Don't let him win like that. Somebody said you gifted yourself. You better not be over there gifting yourself.
No,
please. Dog mama, let's go. He's not gifting himself. I don't see nothing in his hand. Dog mama, let's go. He's just doing that because his teeth look all straight. I would be smiling like that too. Oh, I like that hat. Somebody drop a line. You guys, somebody drop a line so I could just win already. No, I'm just kidding. You guys are amazing. Thank you, Jacob. Thank you, Ole. Thank you, Brittany. Thank you, Messi. I love you guys. Oh my God.
Brianna, I love you.
Yes. Brianna, come over here with that. Come on, you guys. We still have a whole. Let's go. Oh my gosh. That's how you do it. Dog mama is on a roll. She's not playing. Whoa. We have 40 seconds. You guys have come so far. Do not let him take his W from him. He got 5 donuts. Take those donuts. Let's make a cake with it. Let's go. You guys, he's too confident. He's too confident. You got to wipe that smile off his face. Let's go, dog mama. Wipe that smile off his face. Let's go. 20 seconds. I know you're like, 20 seconds. Y'all.
Brianna, I love you.
Dude,
I love you.
You guys, don't talk.
I love you, Brianna.
Thank you, Alpha Queen. Let's go. Everybody, roses. Let's go. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my. God, bro. Oh my gosh, you guys are amazing. Valerie, thank you. You guys are amazing. What the heck? Hey, I won anyways. It says
you lost.
I won.
Get your boyfriend on.
Not if you keep calling my brother that. No, all right,
brother, get your brother on.
I do not have a boyfriend. I am single.
All right, get your brother on.
He left. He's not in the house.
Oh, he want to go.
Thank you, guys. I love all of you guys. You want to go again?
No, not really. You have a good night.
Okay. Okay, you too.
Remember me. Fly.
Okay, I will.
Like a birdie.
What's your sign?
Cancer.
I like Cancer.
What are you?
A Leo.
You
don't like Leos?
No.
What? Yeah, right. You don't even know Leo. You don't even know a Leo. You're just saying that just to say.
You're right. You have a good night. Bye.
Okay. Good night.
All right, bye. Come on.
Oh, bye.
Actually,
you keep saying bye.
I think you're cute.
It's because I'm a Leo. That's why.
You're going to make me blush. Oh, my gosh. All right. Can we actually end this?
I keep saying, I said bye like
Michelle
5 minutes.
With the money gun. Michelle, the one that was telling my business about whatever. Anyways, bye.
But I said bye. You
can disconnect. You know that. Oh my God.
You can too. You're all playing right. Games right now.
Right. We're not going to get there. I have a type. I have a tie. When am I gonna get there?
I am.
Hey, Famous, I'm gonna need you to stop talking to my girl real quick.
What?
You heard what I said.
Bro, why are you talking to me crazy, boy?
I'm not. This is my girlfriend.
You is.
No, I'm not. So, back up.
Boy, hey, for why was you talking to?
Hey, back up. Back up. Back up a little bit. What are you doing? Are you posing for me? I like her. Hey.
Bro, chill out, gang.
Hey, you chill out, bro.
Hey, where your twin at, shorty?
Hey, mind your own business. I'm not a girl. I'm not shorty. Okay. Anyways, CG, Sin, how you doing? I haven't talked to you all day.
Bro, shut the fuck up, bro.
I've been at work.
Yes. I've been at work. You just tried to get on that.
Excuse me.
I'm not posed for you.
Excuse me. Please don't talk about me like that, because I get offended very easily. And every time people talk about me, like, I don't take that very kindly. And
can I ask you a question?
Yes, ma'am. Well, you know me, but yeah.
Are those tattoos on your face real?
You come on. You know I put them on every night.
Hey, catch
anyway,
up.
So
hey,
what
catch
are we doing
tattoos,
here?
Tattoos, gang.
We're just vibing.
Yeah. So do you guys like each other, or what are we talking about here?
No, I actually like girls.
Really? Wow. That's
what's the word? Well, hey, y'all tap in on that, man. Hey,
I don't think that's true, but hey, whatever.
It is.
Hey, they asked him about. Hey, they said ask you about Big Kenny.
Your boyfriend?
Who the fuck is that?
Your boyfriend?
I don't know. They told me to ask you about
the bird.
Yeah, say Big Kenny.
The bird that stopped flocking. The bird that stopped.
I don't know. Y'all told me to ask.
I'm the only bird that's flocking. Do you cap? Because you wear caps.
Bro, I don't. First off, I don't know what they're talking about. I'm just asking you. I'm just giving the people what they want.
You say you like girls, right?
Somebody, yeah, I like girls.
Yeah, bro, I got my shorty right there.
You say
down.
That, but when I come around, like, you got a little weird, you know?
How I get weird?
When you come around, I don't even know you.
I ain't even talking
about
you, famous. I already told you since the beginning. I'm not here for you. I'm here for ED.
Okay, we were just cooling, You got hold on. Over aggressive.
I got a whole shorty.
Where's your girlfriend?
That's your boyfriend?
Where's your girlfriend?
She's at work.
No, famous girlfriend.
Hey, that's your boyfriend?
Famous. Where's your girlfriend?
Hold on, Phil. I'm not talking
to
you.
No, I asked you a question. Answer.
I'm not talking to you right now, Phil. Let me finish. Ask her the question.
No, but I asked the question. Where's your girlfriend?
I said she over there laying down. Hey, this your boyfriend right here?
Can I talk to her?
Yo, who?
Hey.
Hey, look.
Bae.
Thank you, Eva, for the
hand. She's asleep, gang.
Wake her up.
Boy, I'm not finna wake her up for you.
Let me see her real quick.
Huh?
Let me see her real quick.
Bae.
Is she hot?
I had to tell you to pay your manager.
Thank you for the money, gun, Apple.
Go look on my page. She's sexy as hell.
Pay for your student loans. How about that? Anyways, bam.
Hold on.
Stay your girlfriend.
Come where y'all from, man. We got Chicago over here.
Where is your girlfriend?
Well, my girlfriend.
Yeah, where's yours? You said she's working. Yeah. Where's the girl that was next to you?
That's my sister.
I want to talk to your sister.
Huh?
I want to talk to your sister.
You want to talk to her?
Is she hot?
Yeah. Kia, this man wants to talk to you.
Hey, let me see how you spit game, folks. I want to see how you talk to a shorty.
Well, I was going to show you. Your girlfriend should have gone, but yeah.
She not going to vote for you, folks. I'm going to tell you that now.
I mean, bro, Quando Rondo and then there's me.
I ain't even...
Quando Rondo and then there's me. Quando Rondo, then there's me. Quando Rondo, then there's me.
Anyway, who Quando?
You. You're not Quando? Oh, I thought I was talking to Quando the whole entire time. That's crazy. Sin, let me talk to you. Excuse me? I'm sorry. You gonna slick out the mouth?
Get off the table.
Hmm?
You gonna slick out the mouth? The last time I checked, when I checked your resume, it ain't like that.
Okay.
Neither of y'all resume is like that.
What are you eating?
Excuse me?
What are you eating?
It's a chicken salad.
Oh shit!
So you never put your sister on. What
yo, what's up? Hold on, I had to get in this bit. Yeah.
Who is it?
That's my friend.
Yo, what's the word, Lily?
What's up? What's up, yo?
What is?
You said
are
what?
You for real?
Shit, I'm from Fayetteville originally, but I'm in South Carolina. I'm originally.
No, how old are you? 12?
12.
How old are you?
I'm 22. I'll be 23 February.
What?
Chill out now. Not too much. Not too much.
What?
How old is?
They say, why?
You're not 22.
Hey, gay.
On my life. February 22nd, 2000. I'm a 222, baby.
Sound like my little brother.
What?
Sound like my little brother. Nah. My non-existent little brother.
Damn. Nah, gang, I'm 22. I'm about to be down.
How was that song?
Hey, soldier, they say you ain't got no ribs.
I haven't talked to no pretty girl.
What's up, y'all?
All right, so if it was somebody, so what's your type?
I ain't lie, bro. Like, girls that have boyfriends. Who's skinny?
Thank you, babe.
You said what?
Girls that have boyfriends. My favorites.
So, like, how do you snatch a girl?
This is so easy. Like,
give it the TT.
Because them girls be tired of their boyfriends. So, all I got to do is just, like.
Nah, not February. Thank you. My birthday's February
20th. All right, so look, you walking down the street, you by yourself, right? Excellent. You by yourself, folks. You see a girl. What's the first thing you said? What you walking up to her said?
I'm gonna get her.
Thank you for the money, girl. Yeah,
thank you for the
bro. You can't do that with every girl, bro, because every girl don't know you. But what if she don't know you?
I'm gonna say that I'm Quan Rolando, just like how you said.
You're hey, y'all, screen if y'all want me to ask something. Why you and your twin brother beefing?
I am not beefing with my twin brother's cap.
He's not beefing. He said he's not. He got multiple brothers now.
Hey,
thank you. Excuse me, can we all stop paying attention?
We stop touching each other? What you just said?
Do y'all know this for real? Or y'all just saying this shit? Like, do y'all know this?
You said what?
Hey, did you guys hear what I said? Can we all stop?
For you the whole topic.
Can we stop pretending? What are we pretending about?
No, can we stop paying attention? Yeah, can we change the topic to something else?
Oh, okay.
Hey, yeah, they really spam your
shit. Well, I was giving the people what they want, bro. They don't
even know what I'm talking about.
Wow, so they really trolling.
Hit the follow. Hell yeah. On all his videos. Really
no, what is wrong with this Lily guy?
Thank you for
the stop. Zach, hey,
Blue. Hey, Blue. Damn. You probably get better than this. You can only be like,
four people at the back. Hey, Lily, listen. You're cute. Yeah. Hey, Lily, I'll get with you and stuff like that, but please, stop.
You said what? What you say, Fly?
You're a girl, right?
Hey, come here.
Yes, I'm a whole female. What? Yeah.
So, you cute.
Did it have your cup?
Nigga, don't do that shit, bro.
Thank you, bro.
Bro.
Oh my god.
He caught me. Why you not playing?
That's like
you cute. You cute.
He talking to you, Sam. But bro, shit.
I'm talking to you. Cute girl.
Really cute. Hey, don't repeating that shit. Don't be repeating that.
You could go.
You talking to you, Sam?
You could go.
Sam,
you could go.
Sam, he talking to you.
Are they talking to you? You
left
loud.
You barking in the wrong, exactly the wrong motherfucking tree. Yeah.
So I'm saying though, like, come on. Why you acting
if
like
you that? Ain't got no coochie, I ain't wanted. I'm sorry.
Are you cap?
Swear to God, look at my bio. Pussy.
Somebody ask you, where's your real girlfriend?
Who said that?
You talking about your girlfriend? I don't know where you said she's at work, so I'm waiting for her to get off work so she comes see me and then she goes see you. Oh,
appreciate you, love. Damn, I didn't get to like.
I just exposed your girl. I mean, let me stop.
That was I like that. Thank you. Appreciate the likes, y'all. She can pay.
I'm ready to get out of here.
Out the closet. Yo, they really spamming about you, Fly. They say you need to come out the closet and pay your damn manager and shit.
Why? Can I say that you're cute?
I don't know.
You're a girl at the end of the day.
Yeah, I'm a female, but that don't mean you got to cross the line with trying to, you know, because ain't shit going on over here.
I ain't gonna lie. I mean, like, you hot.
Nigga, not for you.
Hey, watch your mouth.
Nah, because you wildin',
bro. Watch your mouth.
You're wildin'.
Watch your mouth.
I don't...
Watch your mouth!
I'm not... Yo, I'm talking
about... Watch your mouth! Hey. Nicki Minaj. Let's play some Nicki Minaj. I'm feeling very feisty right now.
Harvey denies any allegation of assault, but he is aware of complaints about his treatment of women and...
Ooh, this girl's pretty. Go lie with me. Go lie with me. Never mind. She's not trying to go lie with me.
Hello.
Huh?
Hi.
Hi. So, I ain't like you're kind of hot.
You're kind of cute too. But thank you.
You're gonna make me blush.
How old are you?
Don't worry about that part.
How old are you?
Don't worry about that part.
Oh my god, you're not... I'm not dealing with no minor.
What do you mean? I was joking. That... Oh wow. You stop. Hi.
Wait, I don't... Okay, we're going to do a four people
battle. I didn't want to do this neither.
I didn't either.
Hey, Nicole, bye. Peppa, bye. Bye, Peppa. Bye, ciao.
Thank you, everyone, for following me.
Ciao.
Hi.
Okay,
let's go. Hi, how are you?
Hey, you're kind of cute.
Thanks. Stop. Do you have a girlfriend, though?
No, I don't have a girlfriend, actually. It's funny that you say that.
Didn't I literally see, like, videos, like, you and your girlfriend be beefing and stuff.
That's not me. I have a twin brother.
Oh, that's your twin. Damn. Thank you. Everybody's following me. Guys, let's go. Double tap the screen. Double tap. Let's get this dub.
So, you single?
Yeah.
Oh. You want to date me?
No.
Why not?
I don't know. You're not really my type.
You're not either, but I'd work with it.
Oh, well, I won't. Sorry.
It's called compromising. You kind of have to do that.
You got a whole ass girlfriend.
I don't have a girlfriend.
Literally, my entire chat is saying he has a girlfriend. I see your girlfriend. She's cute.
I don't have one, but okay. We can pretend I have one, if that makes you feel better.
Okay, I'm gonna check. Mercucci, thank you for the little crown. Thank you. Guys, let's take this dub. Let's take this dub. That's facts. I know, for real. What a compliment. You'd work with it? What's wrong with me? Why am I not your type?
Why am I not your type? That's the real question. I'm not gonna go back and forth with you.
Thank you, Mercucci. Damn, he said he's not gonna go back and forth with me. So we're arguing already?
Ew. We didn't get there yet.
Ew? That was my first reaction, too. Guys, that's, we have to win. Mercucci, thank very, you, Mercucci.
That's very sweet of you to say that. We're gonna mute you. Keep you muted. Gab, thank you. She got me my feelings now. Our song on the radio, but it don't sound the same. When our friends talk about you, all it does is just tear me down. My heart breaks and I'm broken hearted, guys. She broke my heart. Gargoff, thank you. I love you. Jeff, thank you to Bumper Cars. I'm broken hearted. Joanna. Jonah. So can we talk about our relationship? Because you kind of...
Mercucci, thank you. Everybody, thank you.
Excuse me.
What?
You broke my heart. Can we talk about our relationship?
Good. Your heart should be broken.
Why?
I don't know.
That's why not? Mean. That's mean. Don't say stuff like that. Come on. You know you don't mean that.
Why are you famous?
What type of question is that?
I want to know why.
Because people like you make me famous. Duh.
People like me?
Yeah.
So you think, like, I don't know. Personally, I'm
NPC?
Not
NPC? NPC, yeah.
NPC? You're NPC. You break his heart, I'll break his nose. Wait, so did you have a nose job?
No.
Was it your brother too?
Two? I just said no.
Was it your brother or was it you?
There we go. You got it. My brother.
Humbug. I can barely get reception.
Is the season is
guys,
for ice. Man, turn off.
He took a streak. Damn.
Yeah, I'm spicy.
They hate on you.
I'm bougie. I don't like the ads.
You're bougie?
Hey, you're kind of hot.
You literally said that, like, I'm not cute and, like, you would work with it. And now you want to go back to that. Who's Big Keith?
Your boyfriend.
Guys, I know he cries when he loses. Cry, y'all. Let's make him cry. Speed challenge, let's go.
What it is, what it could be. My imagination was fast.
He's providing his time to entertain us. What? We need 18 different gifters? That's crazy, y'all. We need 18 different people, you guys.
No, you don't!
Alyssa, thank you, Alyssa. Kaylin, thank you. Ernie, thank you. Bella, thank you. We're halfway there, guys. Amanda, thank you so much. Rigo, thank you. Happy to come to Dubai. King Cop, thank you, guys. 5 seconds. We need 9 more people. Esperanza, thank you, babe.
You ready? My favorite part. You know I had a crush on her when I was little? When I was little, I had a crush with her. I looked at his video like 1,000 times a day. Let's get lost tonight. Mr. Purge, thank you guys, we love you. G Easy. And Dev something. This girl hates me. Times. She's, yo, that's a hateful girl. She's so hateful. We don't like hateful girls like that. She's a vibe killer. Hateful. Bro, it's 12:48 already. Oh, God. It's all right. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. I still entertain you guys. I have no problem. God, that girl was so hateful. It's disgusting. What's wrong with her? I ate very healthy today, guys. I did vitamins, IV, a lot of good stuff. I didn't drink no soda today. Very good. I did a very good schedule changing for life. I'm done. Yeah, I'm going to keep it real. I'm done having an unhealthy lifestyle, guys. So, yeah. So, as you can tell, my energy is a little bit different today. I'm happy. You know, the thing is that I'm young. I could get away with being unhealthy, but why do that? Because why would I live a short-lived life when I can live a long-lived life? Come on. Let's get real. So, yeah. I'm not going to put, just to numb myself, it's dumb. It's dumb. So I'm done, man. I've been going through it, but it is what it is. I'm changing. Oh, I had a smoothie today.
Hey.
So I have a lot of girls here. How you doing, ladies?
Good, how are you?
You guys are cute.
Thank you.
How old are you guys?
18.
19.
How old are you, Blondie?
18.
Okay, well, let's just hope that you guys are actually 18.
I will show you my driver's license right now.
Okay, would you like to date me?
Date you?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I'm into having relationships. I like it.
Would you like the island boy?
No, I don't want to date you no more. Like, I don't want you. Huh? Is that a bunk bed behind you?
Yes.
You guys sleep on bunk beds?
Yeah. We're in a college dorm, so.
You guys are not 18.
Yeah,
college doesn't exist in my brain.
Yeah, it shows.
Did you get a student loan?
No, we don't.
Who's paying for it?
My daddy.
Your daddy? So daddy's money, basically?
Hell yeah.
It's coming from his bank account.
And what about it?
And nothing about it, but to be honest with you, shouldn't you be working though?
No, that's why I'm in school.
Why aren't you working?
Because I'm in school.
So where's your money?
Not here, not now. So.
How do you buy food?
How do I buy food? Don't worry about it.
How do you pay for gas?
Don't worry about it.
How do you pay for your bills if you have a phone bill? Did you sell your soul? Huh?
Did you sell your soul?
No. How do you pay for anything?
How do you pay for everything?
Because I make money.
Doing what?
Being me.
Being you.
I worked hard. Instead of going to school, I got expelled and never went to school.
Aww.
And I worked hard. And I was homeless for a long time.
For a long time.
It worked out, though.
I'm a chemistry major, so.
Congratulations. To be honest with you, most likely probably won't be a chemistry, whatever. But.
Actually, I'm trying to be a doctor, so if you went to school, you would know that these are the prereqs to get into medical school. So.
Well, never went to school, so I wouldn't know.
Exactly. That's why you don't.
Why are you getting angry?
I'm not getting angry. Hello?
We don't like angry ones. We like nice girls.
Huh?
Classy girls, nice girls, classy.
Oh, no, that's what I mean.
You said you're at the house with your girl's house. I speak Spanish. You said you're at a college dorm, so you lied to me. I don't like liars. Liars are worse than thieves. Search it up. Number one, liar is worse than a thief. I'd rather have someone steal from me than lie to me. Don't lie to me. You lied to me. You're not at a college dorm. You said you had your friend's home.
Yeah.
You guys are not 18 years old. There's no way.
Yeah, we are. We're 18.
Well, 18 years old? Oh, so
I'm about to be 19.
So you're 18 in college. Oh, okay. It can happen, but okay. Anyways, so why'd you guys lie to me about the room being a college dorm?
It is.
It's not. She said she's at her friend's house.
Why are you mad?
Not at all. I don't know why you guys lie to me, though.
Why are you questioning it, though? Like, how does it affect you?
Because I don't like liars.
Okay.
I don't like liars. Why can't you be honest with me? What?
Don't lie.
Listen, if you lied to me that you committed something, then that's a different story. But if you're lying to me about something so small, there's no consequences to it. Why lie? You don't know me.
You acting like no, I care.
Yeah, that shows a lot about your morals.
You acting like I care about somebody who is irrelevant.
Good job, girl. Good job.
Good job.
You mad?
You got a little attitude and stuff like that. Me?
Yeah, you.
Well, se llama.
Esa tu mamá.
Sí.
That's not a college dorm.
Okay.
Mitrosa. What? She lied.
That's me. That's,
that part. That's he's talking about Rosa. Loans when he's in debt. That part.
Okay. Well, we were past the loan.
Ma, you passed. I'm like,
did you get beat up in Hawaii?
No, I did not. But you're, never mind.
But you're what?
We're just asking.
I don't understand why you guys are coming after me because I caught you in a lie.
We're
having a conversation.
We're just asking questions.
You're asking like really hateful questions. I honestly don't like it. It's not uplifting me. They're not beneficial questions that for me to answer. They're not. There's no point in them. They're not positive. Maybe your mom would understand. Let me talk to your mom.
I don't think she would want to talk.
My mom doesn't want
to
talk.
Why would she? Oh, you profiling me because of my tattoos?
No.
You guys been hateful since the beginning. Why can't you guys put that to the
side? We have tattoos. We have tattoos too. We don't hate
them. They're not visible.
Okay.
I can't see them. There's no way to profile you with tattoos. If a cop came right at you, they would not say nothing about a tattoo. If a cop went to profile me, the first thing he's going to say, a guy with face tattoos and neck tattoos all over his body. Hello. How you doing? Who's that? Who are we talking to?
Talking to my sister.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
How old are you?
I'm good. How are you?
How old are you?
I am 21.
Nice to meet you.
To meet you.
You seem like the mature one.
We're all mature.
We're all mature here, sir.
I know. 18-year-olds are mature, for sure. I remember when I was 18. Yeah. Yeah. I remember that. I ain't gonna lie, when I was 18, I didn't care, though. To be honest with you. Alex, your mom looks sweet though.
Mom, it's right here.
Where's my phone?
Oh, my control?
Hey, you want a battle?
Sure.
So you lied to me, you have an attitude, and you can't be nice to me.
I could be nice.
And do me a favor, please. In front of me, you can talk to her like that if you want to, but don't talk to mom like that in front of me.
Huh?
Who do you think you are?
What song is that? Yeah, we're gonna stop that real quick. Stop! Me all the way. I want you to stay. Yeah. she's laughing at me.
It's not what something you think is given. Round and around and around and around we go. Oh, now tell me now, tell me now. It's really sad to feel about it. There's something in the way you move.
You lied to me.
Makes me feel like I can't live without you.
Stop! Kayla, why'd you lie to me?
What?
Why'd you lie to me?
I didn't lie to you. About what did I lie?
About you being dumb. I'm not gonna lie. Listen, that made me sad.
What made you sad?
About you lying to me. When people lie to me, it makes me feel like they think that I'm not worth it or something like that.
Oh, you think we care?
I'm no island boy.
I know, I do.
Quiere llorar, quiere llorar.
So. Mina, thank you for the sub star. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
Kayla, baby, I just wanted to let you know a little secret real quick. That every time I look at you, I get so excited.
What?
Hey, honestly, you're cool, but what's wrong with the girl next to you? Is she mad because, like, she projecting or something like that? Like, what's going on?
Projecting what? I don't got nothing to project.
The bunk beds or something like that?
Bunk bed? Okay.
Wait, what do the bunk beds have to do with anything?
She don't.
Someone said you're 16. Someone said you're 16, you're not 18.
Who's 16?
You.
Tell them to check my TikTok profile. It says right there how old I am.
Whoa, relax just a little bit. You're getting angry for no reason. Just chill out. Gosh. Guys, I need to restart, by the way, my Wi-Fi.